for you today. I'm gonna make me some blueberry muffins, of course keto style. So let's get started. I'm gonna use some almond flour.
Thank you.
this is half a cup. I'm going to put this in the oven at 350 to 400 degrees. It depends on your oven. And no, I'm not, because I didn't even put the oven on. Look at me. Take them out the pan so they can cool off. Try to measure it. melted in the microwave. Then I'm going to mix it up until my desired consistency. Taste it. Not too bad. I think I want a little bit more of heavy cream to thin it out a little bit. I like my glaze a little thin. And there you have it, the keto blueberry muffins with the sugar-free icing. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you'd like to see more of these videos. Catch you later. Bye.